Okay, for today, before we pray, I want to remind that this is the game that we can win, and whether or not we win or lose is how we play also. Okay, we want to get a W, but we want to do it the right way also. Right? Okay, that's it from me. Okay. Yeah. Before we go, let's pray together as a team.
Let's go.
Gimana nih?
Game time, baby. Let's get it, baby.
Game day, bro. Bawa sambal. Panas.
Katino nggak bawa sambal? Bawanya apa? Kecap?
Enggak. Bawang goreng.
Ikuti game plan ini, ya. Ikuti game plan ini. Secara normal kita akan baik-baik saja.
Let's follow this game plan and normally it will be fine.
Okay. Ya. Semuanya, ya. Jangan mudah fall. Protect pen kita.
Yeah. Okay. Everything. And everyone. Don't get easy fouls and then protect the pen.
Ya. Ya. Okay. Di offense, transisi, first, push pass, no dribble, push pass, dribble, second option. Okay, 2-3, 3-2, attack basket, you must attack basket. Okay, set play, 1-2, look at advantage, yeah. Build mismatch, or big, small, big mismatch, attack. Okay, attack, yeah. Satu kemenangan dulu, oke? Pikirin satu dulu. Nextnya nanti.
Okay. Yeah, let's think about getting one win first, and then think about the next game. Yep. Okay, before we start our game, let's stick together, and then let's pray. Pray start. Together, guys.
Let's go, boys! Hey! Game time, baby!
Let's go!
Boya! Hornets!
Let's go, boys!
Jangan bro.
Second and third quarter we fixed it. That's okay.
Tapi permainan kan nggak selesai di quarter 3.
But the game is not done and it's after the third quarter.
Quarter 4 gimana game plan kita?
In the fourth quarter, what about our game plan?
Di sini udah buat tulis nih.
Pen touches.
16 turnovers.
16 turnovers.
Terlalu banyak.
That's too many.
Terutama tidak sabaran kalian untuk melakukan fast break.
Especially when we're forcing our fast break too much.
Saya mengerti kenapa kalian cepat passing. Kalian mau score. Saya mengerti itu.
So I know why we want to pass the ball too quick. We want to score quickly.
Tapi caranya menang itu ada.
But there's a way to win the game.
Mereka tidak bermain play mereka bahkan.
They didn't even use their play.
Di mana defense kita quarter 4?
Di mana our defense is for quarter 4?
Dua game, nah, lupakan hari ini. Jadikan pembelajaran, game pasif kita harus ambil.
Forget about today. Make it a lesson. We have two more games. The game against Pacific, we have to win it.
Okay. Wake up, please. Wake up.
Yeah. Sorry, fellas. Yeah. I was shit that third and fourth. I was bad.
Alright. Yeah, minta maaf karena quarter 3 dan 4
sih. I set the tone, dude, and it was a bad tone to start the third and fourth. I put that on me, y'all. I wasn't attacking. I wasn't guarding. I was just fouling. I was bad tonight in that third and fourth quarter. And yeah, I put that on me, all right? I'll be better.
Quarter 3 sama 4, dia ngerasa dia mainnya nggak bagus, terus harusnya dia yang mulai. Dia yang mimpin, tapi ya gara-gara dia main jelek, harusnya jadi itu salahnya dia, ya.
It's okay, ya. Yeah. Detailingnya, nanti kita berbagi, kita masih punya ada waktu 3-4 hari sebelum lawan Pasifik dan kita harus sampai itu
ya.
Jalur playoff itu masih ada, belum tertutup, percaya sama saya, jalur playoff itu masih ada, belum tertutup ya, tinggal sebagaimana hati kalian besar, hati kalian gede untuk itu, dapet ini tuh ngerti?
Not over.
Pray,
pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray, pray,